Hey guys, and welcome to a new Let's Play of Star Wars Battlefront 2. So, you may be thinking, random product, doesn't this mean you're doing 3 LPs? No, actually it doesn't, because The Sims 3 is having problems. It's probably on its period, so I'm putting it on hiatus, for now. So this game I bought along with Beat Hazard, Myst, and Riven, the sequel to Myst. So those are all now available for possible Let's Plays, so except for Beat Hazard, because that's basically Audio Surf, except different. Anyways, we're going to be playing this game, the campaign, obviously. The annoying thing about this game is that when you switch between a main menu, for some reason this goes into some annoyingly tiny resolution, because right now it says I'm in 1280 by 960. That's complete bullshit. It is, trust me. So we're probably actually going to play this on Elite, because normal is really easy. But as I was saying, it switches, every time you go into a battle, or you go into a menu, it switches resolutions, which, if I'm recording while it's switching, it fucks up. So it's going to be annoying to have to stop recording every time I switch, but we're going to do this. Alright. Let's do this. Training. Sweet. The Grand Army of the Republic is making its debut on the plains of Geonosis, leading the way up. Wow, thank you. Okay, that's cool.
My first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot. It was sandy. Chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training. Doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
Making it all dramatic, even though it's really not that dramatic.
Days are over, Trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there.
Okay,
Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area.
Run. The only thing about jumping in this game is you can't shoot while doing so.
Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position.
Alright. One down. So basically grenades are thermal detonators. And boom!
Good job, but the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops.
Run. Hide. Oh god. Oh god, this is not good.
Our troops need health and ammo. Go to the downed Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post there.
Alright, now we're an engineer.
Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid.
There's medical. Oh god. Fuck. This might actually get a little bit difficult on Elite. Might have to change it back. Jesus. Normally this is an incredibly easy mission. I guess they really did ramp up the difficulty, didn't they?
Nice work, Trooper.
Cool.
CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATT ECLO and make it fast. Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage.
Doing so. And bam. Okay, you know what? It can wait.
The command post to switch to the jet trooper class.
There we go. Jet trooper class. Let's do this. Right, enter jet trooper spawn. Sweet.
Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold?
This guy has an EMP cannon thing. Very powerful, but it takes a few seconds for you to be able to shoot again. And also I can't use my jetpack while I have it. While I have the, flag, yeah. Whee.
The CIS are holed up in the cliff bunker. Get up there and take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield.
Boom. I don't know, Team Ellis. What? Boom. I'm much cooler than you. I don't know where that came from. Ah, damn. Okay. I'm actually probably gonna change it back to normal. Okay. That's ridiculous. Okay. Let's try not sucking now. Sorry. Totally unnecessary and probably hurt your ears. Are you serious? Crap. Corp. Ah! Boom. Okay. Let's go take that over quickly. Screw you. Wow, that was terrible. Wow, I can't go through the window. Wonderful. How did that not kill you? Alright, there we go. Now we're capturing it. I have no idea how long I've been recording for, and I have no idea where I'm going to stop. Whoa, okay. He was a daredevil. I'm out of ammo. Wow. Okay, it says there's a guy over here.
We need some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. All right. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids.
I'm okay with that. I love being sniper. As soon as it gets to max ammo, we'll be good to go. There we go. Whee. What? There we go. Headshot.
Those spider walkers are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper.
You know what? I'm not done yet. I want to take down some bitches. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Ah, what? Okay, yeah. I'll switch now. Alright, heavy trooper.
Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire.
Okay, I know where this thing's weak point is, but it's hard to get to. It's right in, like, those two joints right there. Hard to hit that weak point, though. It's open, come on. Oh, I don't think I hit the weak point. Alright. Yeah!
Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. A lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements.
Hang on. Okay. Friend wanted to play Halo Reach, but I'm busy doing this, and then I'm gonna be leaving soon, so... Sucks. Shabam, what? There we go. Ow. Run, 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 run. Slash! Run, 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 run. You're dead. What? That was bull. Mouse sensitivity was a bit higher than Jedi. That'd be nice. You know, on this mission, you can actually spam rewards because there's unlimited allies, unlimited enemies, so there's no time limit. Oh no, I'm not dying. Oh hell nah. What? Screw you. Douchebag. And I have force throw. Damn, that did not work. What? I need to aim lower. Jeez. Honestly, that was terrible.
Good job. May the force be with you.
All right, sweet. So I'm pretty sure I have to stop recording like now, so I'm gonna do that.
Incredibly, the 501st survived the crucible of Geonosis, emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us.
Okay, I was wrong. Luckily, after every campaign mission, there is this screen, and as soon as I press done, I have to stop recording, because it'll change resolution again. I think it does. I don't want to take the risk, so I'm going to stop recording, and there'll be lots of choppiness until I figure out exactly how this is going to work. So we'll see.